The Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu has ordered an immediate investigation into Monday's collapse of a 21-story building situated on Gerald Road, Ikoyi, which was still under construction. But the Lagos State Government was quick to add that apart from using inferior materials and flouting basic building regulations, the billionaire businessman owner Femi Oshibona had allegedly carried on the construction without subjecting it to procedural approvals. Already, the first responders had begun to dig into the night with the hope of finding survivors trapped in the rubbles, just as the property owner Oshibona was among several other people who were in the building at the time of the collapse, feared dead. Since the building came down yesterday, no one has been able to reach the property magnate, fueling speculations about his condition.